My friends in the Zero Gravity Theater, how is everybody doing on this beautiful Monday afternoon, evening? Could be Monday morning, could be Tuesday morning for you. M. Young, how are you doing? Color W.Y.D., how are you doing? Butter Knives, Six Pines, glad to have you all in the gaming theater. Zim, how are you feeling this evening?
It is 74 days till Christmas.
Good Lord, is it really? It's going to be here before we know it. Kronk Smash, Julanica, how are you both doing, you fantastic people? M. Young says, doing good here. Did anybody have a fantastic Monday like I did? I was off today. For those of you that are in Canada, happy Thanksgiving to you. Apparently it is your Canada's Day, and you celebrate it differently than Americans. You celebrate it what it's supposed to be. Yeah, Jelanica, see, Zim is back in the ZGT. He came back with me, Jelanica. Do you recognize that name, Zim?
Of course.
From way back with Blackheart and the Call of Duty days. That has been a long time. Jelanica, M. Young, Kronk Smash, all of you people in here right now. Can I ask a question? How many of you have heard of a game called Uncanny Valley? It's on the PC. It's on PS4, Nintendo Switch, Xbox, all of them. My eyes, yes, I have not. But I was wanting to wear my white shirt because people missed it, apparently. Let's see if they'll enjoy the whiteness tonight. Kronk Smash has not heard of it. Saval is in the ZGT. How are you doing, Saval? Mikolas7, good to see you, dude. Good stream today, man. Hades? What's that one game that just came out that's a Breath of the Wild clone? I can't remember what it's called. Zim, you know.
Genshin Impact.
That's it. That's it. I always enjoy the whiteness. Wait. Depends on what white stuff you're talking about, Saya. Good to see you as well, Saya. How are you doing? Everybody's in the gaming theater. Grim lays across a few chairs. Grim, tonight is your night. We're going to be playing a game I feel like is almost borderline Fright Night Friday, but it's not Fright Night Friday. It is indeed Monday. Folks, I don't know how to explain this game other than it's 8-bit psychologically disturbing. We're going to be the... What? Butter Knives, thank you for that subscription to M. Young. That's 93 in the gaming theater. Jesus Christ. Butter Knives, you're too good to me, dude. Seriously, thank you so much. Whoa, the theater changed. It did, Callahan. For the better. Do you like it? Do you like it, Callahan? I am. It's crazy. It's been like 7 years. Yes, it has been. And it's basically a Friday for Grimm. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, thank you for showing the love, Saval, Callahan, Zim Zero. Appreciate that. You don't want to know where Raven put the pumpkin spice. Actually, you do not want to know, folks. And you don't want to know what the pumpkin spice is made of. Ask Zim, he'll tell you. Looks good, thank you, Callahan. Let's get into this. I don't know how to explain this other than this game is very, very freaking creepy. I mean, look at this. Gamer, 1991, 3105, how are you doing this evening? Yeah, there's sawdust in it, but there's other stuff. It's made of sawdust. I've got it today and tomorrow off, so off to a good start this week. Nice. Disclaimer, every action you take within the game will lead to different outcomes. To fully experience Uncanny Valley, multiple playthroughs are recommended. Yes, what you're seeing before you right now is a pixelated human being. I don't know if it's male or female, but there is definitely hair in the region where there is supposed to be. Yes. That's how crazy the game is already. Yeah, thank you for being here, M. Young. Seriously, Butter Knives, M. Young, Jelanica, Grimm, Zim, of course, Callahan, Saval, Saya Gaming, Kronk Smash, all of you beautiful people. Are you sure that's not just an arm or a leg with the blood dripping off? That could be. It could be.
Are you sure that's not a pig?
It could be. It could be. Definitely not here, but good. Pervy imagination. Yeah, and I don't know if it's supposed to be blocked out or if it's just weak pixelation. Folks, you guys ready to play this? ZGT in chat. ZGT in chat if you guys are ready to go into the Uncanny Valley as a security guard in a world that we have no idea what's going to encounter. Looks like someone on the floor, though, laying down. Nope! That's the security guard. Good eyes there, Grim. Butter Knives, Zim, Croc Smash, Grim, M. Young. Is this game double player? You know what? I don't know, Jelanica. I don't think it is. Gamers ready. Mariah loves pink. Mariah, thank you so much for being here. I appreciate you. Six Pines is ready. Saval, let's do it. I thought we were going to be, is that I say Uncanny? Uncanny Valley. Play. Here are the controls. Sprint, reload the gun is R1. Pick up items in advanced dialogue is also, no, reload is triangle. Okay, I got it. Using the inventory. Click the touchpad button to open your inventory. Drag and drop items and press it on the item to select it on the interactive object. Okay, this is interesting.
Sting like a bee.
Phoenix, how the hell are you doing this evening? Good to have you, Phoenix. When you get in here, I hope you have a good seat. Your seat's comfortable tonight. Controllers have too many buttons these days. They really do, Crunk Smash. They really freaking do. Click the touchpad button to open inventory. Drag and drop the bandage. Go to the health tab. Onto the damage button.
Oh my god!
Good to go, D.
Yes. Thank you so much for that, Nicholas. You're too kind, dude. You really are. Changed my name, but it has been a minute since I've been in chat. What was your name originally, Mariah Loves Pink? Let's go. Use and ready a weapon, pressing circle, and then to fire the weapon, you press X. To reload, you press triangle. We know. This game is giving us too much information. Phoenix, I'm doing okay. I really am. I'm doing okay in my life. So here I am. What? Wait a second. We're waking up on the middle of... It's raining and we're in an alley? What the hell is going on here? What? How did I get here? Exactly. How's the volume for everybody? You know, I could push that dumpster to... fence cutters. That's... convenient. Okay. Well, there's the fence cutters, which it says to use it. We gotta... Okay. But I bet... I'm too far away. Yep, it's one of those games where you actually have to be by it. Even since last stream, Ribbon became a homeless man named Tom. How sad! Speaking of Mariah, are you ready to hear her Christmas song? No doubt, Butter Knives. Maine, good to see you, dude. How are you doing, Maine? Hell no, Butter Knives. All right, let's go ahead and select this again since I didn't do it properly. The actual control scheme is pretty intuitive. I have no idea what the hell we're doing, but it's pretty intuitive so far. Thank you again for being here. I've come from... Oh, God! Okay. Diddlehands. We're being chased by... I live nearby. I should get home. I'm trying to get home. Oh, God. What the... Yeah. The most wonderful... It's the most wonderful time of the year. The hell just happened? Game over indeed. Thank you so much for being here. Diddle Hands, D Wins, Mariah, Six Pines. What? Is it a dream? No. Shit. Okay, are y'all seeing this? These people are busting in through my freaking window. It did happen. Where are we going? Oh, get out of here. Game, am I playing tonight? What the hell kind of game is this? Uncanny Valley. I'm having night terrors. Again, and apparently I'm talking to myself. Great. Raven, GG, we actually beat the game. The Diddle Squad. It was Mariah Baker. I'm glad you're back, Mariah. How the hell are you doing? This dude's been sleeping everywhere. Well, we have the credits going right now. Anybody want to ask me any questions or talk about your day? I got coworkers like this, dude. I was hoping for an October dating sim with spooky kisses, but I see you have a gun button. Yep. Don't know what's going on, though, Butter Knives. Okay, it's saving automatically. Okay, I'm assuming we're at an airport. Can I do anything with these? Nope, we're just gonna go up the escalator. Okay, the A-Man, coming soon to a theater near you. I have no idea what that means. Jelonica, yes, I forgot about the chocolate command. Well, that was a quick game. See y'all tomorrow. Color. God, there's nothing in this room to get. There's nothing in that room to get. Okay, so I'm going to try to see if I can pick up that homeless guy. There's a poster on the wall called That Homeless Guy. Good to see you in your Mr. Clean Halloween costume. You know, I'd make a good chocolate Mr. Clean, don't I? I think he's in an upper respiratory failure. Yeah. Press X to go through the door. If we haven't determined how to go through the door by now, folks, don't you think we shouldn't be playing this game? And oh my god, look at the size of this one security guard. Let's see if we can go the other way. What is this, a low-budget film? It's a low-budget game. Where's the scary? Bring on the scary. I know, right, Grim? Hey, you must be the new guy. Tom, right? Nice to meet you, I guess. Let's get to the car. It's fucking freezing. Okay, that was fast. Nice to meet you, too. Okay, can I just get in the car? Worst porn ever. The plot is terrible and not enough sexy. So, how's work? Great. I can sit on my ass all day without anyone monitoring me. So you didn't run into any trouble so far? Look around, man. We're completely isolated. There's nobody here. So why do they need security? Guards. Hell if I know. Just be glad you're getting paid. Oh, trust me, I am. It's definitely a weird movie. I mean game.
Here we are.
Wow.
Jeez, contain yourself. Oh, before I forget, this path through the woods leads to the apartments.
Right. This place is really something, though.
Yeah. This bastard spent a buttload of money for this place.
How come they shut it down?
Hell if I know, Sid. Some lawsuit or something. I don't really care.
This game is very weird, folks. I don't think Mrs. Raven would like you hanging out in another woman's kitchen with a smug face, arms crossed. Oh, yeah. But I actually do that a lot, actually. Makes me more money. Okay. Oh, darn. We ran out of gas. I guess we better cuddle. How have you been all through 2020? It's a weird year, but I can only say that I'm actually okay during this year. Security card looks extra thick. Which one of those pickles are we? We're the small one. Where is Raven's voice acting job? I know, right? I need it. So, Callahan, can I ask you how was your day? Also, Phoenix, are you still here? I want to test something, and I want to embarrass Phoenix. You guys down with that? Type NIX in chat. NIX in chat to embarrass Phoenix. What are they going to do with it?
You sure are curious. Sell it, maybe. Till then, we get to sit around and get paid for it. Let's go in. This is the main hall. Stay behind me. Come on.
Okay, you guys are ready? As soon as she shows her face, we're doing it. You know, where is Botman, Raven? Main, I see what you did there. I see exactly what you did there. I guess we're just getting a tour of this facility.
Okay, let's have a quick look around. Follow me. Come on.
Well, I don't understand.
This is the main elevator. With it, you can access every floor in the sector. You need to have a couple of rounds up there each night just to satisfy our boss. Nothing actually happens.
What is going on in the gaming theater? Wait, do you hear that? Hear what?
Another elevator. It leads.
What is it? Security guard reminds me of the manager from F is for Family. I don't think I've ever seen that one. Is that actually a show? Also, how is my controller getting tangled up already? Folks, if you have not done so...
I smell like beef!
She actually said that during her stream. Hilarious! She actually said that during her stream. What, y'all are seeing pixel tits? I don't see no pixel tits. What? That's the bad guy right there. He clearly eats a lot of people. And Buck isn't exactly a trustworthy name, agreed. It may have just been that other room. Oh, okay. I didn't hear anything. Grim, but keep an eye out or keep an ear out for that. You guys like that? Nice.
To the lower sector. This one is locked tight, and only the best employees had access to it. And no need to patrol there. The door ahead leads to the warehouse.
Okay. Guy, this is very... By the way, this game has multiple endings. It's not supposed to be that long, so the way I played this and the ending I get could be completely different from the multiple endings that you guys get if you want to play this.
This is your workstation. The security office. Let's go in, shall we? After you. This is it. There's a couple of cameras set up in this place. But like I said, you need to make rounds each night. Now go to your room in the apartments building and get your gear in the closet. Here are the keys to the facility. After that, come straight back. Here. Your shift starts immediately. Go on. Leave me alone.
This guy is not exactly a friendly guy. Can I get anything off him? Maybe frisk him a little bit? I don't know where my apartments are at, but I'm just going to go... Can I get in the elevator? Nope. No elevator. That might have been the wrong elevator. Nope. Can't go in that elevator either. We're leaving. You know, some diabetes, maybe. Yeah, for real. This isn't the T-rape. This isn't the TSA raping. Yeah, I thought we were going to get an easy job. I guess... What is this? I forget what the male symbol is. Is the male symbol this because it's like a penis erect? I think it is, but I can't go in it. Exclamation pickle, Jelatica. How did I get to... You did hear something, Grim. How's it going, Funky Freshest? I think we're playing a game that you may like tonight. You may enjoy it. Oh, God. I don't know what we're doing, but we're doing it. Okay. Where do you say our apartments were? Oh, that's right, across the freaking woods. We're not getting in the car, we're actually gonna go. I didn't mean to do this. Is that like an air conditioner? I think it was. It did change. There you go. Is it because of the pixels and the actual story and atmosphere of it? Hello, woods, my old friend. We come to walk with you again. And we've already got through those woods. You know, I like pixels. I know you do. Okay, I think we have to be getting close to our... I don't know, is this our apartments? Commodum? How do you say this? Commodum? Comedium? Apartments? Oh, great. Somebody's waiting up for us. It better not be our wife. Oh, hi. I didn't realize Buck and I had company. I'm the new security guard, Tom. Nice to meet you.
I apologize if I startled you. I'm Eve.
So, what do you do here?
I take care of the place, keep it from falling apart.
Oh, why would they need this? Place clean, there's nobody here but us.
You sure like asking questions, don't you?
Yeah, I've been getting that a lot lately.
Look, I'm sorry, but I have to leave now. I prepared a room for you. On the first floor, 7th room on the left.
First floor, 7th room on the left. Got it. We can do this.
You'll find the uniform and your gear in the closet.
I don't want to keep you. No. Nice meeting you.
Hey, you have to deal with the dust even if nobody's... Exactly. It's true. That's true.
Can I get... The vending machine's not working. Fucking Buck. Buck ate all the stuff in the damn vending machine.
Damn it, Eve, you didn't stock the vending machine, right? Yeah, his left or our left? What? Are we country? Are we a little girl? Do we have a lisp? Mariah. Watch, it would be like room 13 or something. We'll see. First floor. 7th room on the... What? So, okay. 1, 2. They're all on the left. 3, 4... I get these roses? Nope. 5. Why am I counting? The damn numbers are right there on the damn doors.
Okay, let's see. Oh, we look like a sexy security guard, don't we? Now we got a different voice.
Rooms are numbered. I know, and I was still counting them, Saval. Let's see, can I brush my teeth? Take a shit? Nope, none of that stuff. Look at my notes. Okay, I guess we're just leaving. Why is it making this noise again? Raven only has three voices, this and his second voice. Pretty much. You don't trust Eve? Well, she cleaned everything for us. I'm a security guard. I'm checking everything in there. I'm checking all these rooms just to see what happens, if I can maybe check somebody doing something wrong. Can't go in six. Can't go in five. Can't take the rose. Can't go in four. Can't go in three. Can't go in two. I bet there's a lot of people pissed off that I'm actually sitting there trying to open their door. She says she cleaned everything. Didn't think about that. Didn't know Buck and I had company, but also I've prepared a room for you, right? Is this the ground floor? Is that what this is? I guess I'm supposed to go back and report for duty. No, she's gone now. Wait. What place is this? Maybe she's cleaning up those bodies. We have no idea we're in here because she cleaned things so well. This is a long-ass dining room. What? And what? Okay, look. There's a fire extinguisher. How come I can't interact with it? Key card? Tapes? Why do we have tapes in our inventory? I'm not supposed to be here, I don't think. But I'm supposed to be... Okay, you know what? I'll get back to work. No, we are not supposed to be running around this area. Let's get the hell out of here. At the VR of Tommy Lee and Pamela? we're probably going to pop those in the security cameras and see what they are. Good idea, Callahan. Yeah, they're definitely VCR tapes, yes. VHS. Have you ever seen American Horror Story Hotel? Yeah. Wasn't that like one of the first seasons? Oh my god, it's dark. Okay, let's see what's going this way. Wait a second. He can't run with the flashlight in front of him? What kind of moron is this? Okay, we definitely know we can't go that way. You guys can see what's going on, right? You guys can assume that I'm just running to... Oh, Lord, we have stamina. We have stamina, ZGT. Jesus. Okay. All right, let's just go back the way we came. Yo, it's been a minute. What's going on, Riku? How the hell is life treating you? Folks, I'm liking this game's atmosphere so far. What do y'all think? On a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being I'm intrigued, or 1 being another pixelated adventure. Yeah, you got that right, Bolt Assassin.
Don't trust the hotel, Raven.
Why is your flashlight still on? Can I take it? Can I turn the flashlight off? Can I turn the flashlight off? There we go. Did you hear that? 6.9, seriously though. Really? Okay. I'm not hearing what you're hearing, Grim, unless I'm supposed to be hearing something that you're supposed to be hearing? 7.2, an 8? Shit's been rough, not gonna lie. Keep it moving though. Yes. Riku, I'm glad you've made your way back in the ZGT. Where is Buck? Buck? What? Let's find a place to eat. That's probably where he's at. Okay. I'm assuming this is the ground floor. What floor should we go to? Did Buck tell us what floor we should have gone to? I'm going to one. I cannot remember where Buck said for us to go.
There is no Buck. There is only Zool.
I love that freaking movie. Okay. We're just going to do the rounds, I guess. That's what we're going to do. We're a security guard. We have the right to go to all the floors. Might as well try, huh? Actually, can I dig in any of these files? No, I cannot. Also, remind me to put my flashlight up whenever we're in a room that's lit up. There's no need for me to use my flashlight if it's not necessary. Just in case this game has a battery feature or some crap like that. Well, so far so good. All we're doing is checking random floors. He can run fast, which is great, but I think our enemies can run faster. Had a really close friend die a couple months ago, not collecting... Oh, no! Riku, hearts to you, man. Wait, there's another... How do I collect this thing? Okay. I should have got that fire extinguisher. I did not collect that fire extinguisher. Folks, now that I know how to grab items, should we go back and get that fire extinguisher? Yes, hearts in the chat for Riku. Keeping a good mindset definitely helps. It really does. Expert Swacker, how are you doing this evening? Also, the animation looks great when he does, so we get to enjoy that in panic. Thanks for the night before my birthday stream. Mr. Lucky, happy pre-birthday night. I'll be sure to say that again tomorrow. How are you doing tonight, man? I kind of think we need to go back and get the fire extinguisher. Sorry about this, but we're going back. I'm going to do this as fast as I can. How about that? Ground floor? Also, what floor was it that we went? Oh, no. I can't remember where we went, though. Oh, God. Yeah, I can't remember where we went. I'm all good. I got a cupcake. Nice. We can't run for too long because our stamina depletes pretty damn quick. It'd be nice to have a stamina bar, though, you know? All right. Whips. Shit, what floor was the fire extinguisher on? Does anybody remember? I think it was on the first floor, if I'm not mistaken. Gosh, I think we're gonna get screwed. I bet if the other security guard tries to run, he'd explode. Was it on the ground floor? Nice. Maybe it was in here? Okay, yeah, it had to have been in here. Pretty sure you're right, Callahan. And I'm also purposely stopping so I don't run out of stamina. There we go. Nice! We got the fire extinguisher. Let's get the hell out of here. No worries, Jelanica. We have a seat saved for you. There it is again. Listen, in this room or in the next room? Monkey Fresh, you can lurk all you want to, my man. I want to change my sub snack to something spooky. Okay. My shift is over. I need... what, sleep, I guess you're about to say? I guess we can go back to our place? Not this room, it was outside, wasn't it? You are endangering the lives of your neighbors and Eve. You know what the hell with this? I'm gonna go back and go to sleep. Spirit Retro, how are you doing, dude? Good to see you, man. Wait a second. I go sleep? I'm gonna see if I can go to sleep. It says my shift is over. You'll find something good. It's like a voice in the forest in the dark. What? You're scaring me, Grim. Blackman on guard, hope you don't get police raided. Seriously, they won't believe me, will they? Seventh room. Ooh, I know. Okay. You gonna tell me or you gonna... let's get some sleep. Well, the first night was unproductive. Wait, what? This man visits a lot of weird-ass places whenever he goes to sleep. This is you a funny-ass video, Raven. Phoenix, we did your command, and people liked it. I smell like beef! Good to see you, Phoenix. Also, I cannot wait to see it. Oh, God, what is this? What's going on here? You're literally in security uniform and the fucking guard police. Nice try, criminal! I can't go to any of these, ironically enough. This guy has some weird dreams. How dare you, Phoenix? I've been making music lately, too much which has been hella fun stress relief. Absolutely, I imagine. Wait a second. The music just stopped. Right. That's also him crouching. That's a weird-ass crouch. Does anybody else crouch like that? Screaming beef? Yeah, diddle hands. That's what Phoenix did. You guys want to hear it again since she's here? Listen.
I smell like beef!
Oh, Jesus. Purpla, how are you doing tonight, my friend? Good to see you. Guys, thank you so much for being here, man. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing here. I'm pressing X on everything. I bet you do want beef. He swole crouches. I just got this month copy of Vogue. Use it for clothing ideas, so I'm just doing some sketches based on what I see. Like I'm... Oh, nice! Okay. It's all over, Lawbreaker. Your spree is at the end. I'll take any stolen goods you have. The next move is yours. Pay your fine or I'll haul you away. I don't... Okay, so we're basically just walking around and there's nothing to access. They say I smell like beef. Yeah, they do. They totally do. Okay, folks. Am I missing something here? I mean, we have a fire extinguisher we could use. We also have a key card that won't guarantee opening up everything, but... the flashlight... How come the flashlight won't turn on anymore? Huh. Zim's beefy musk. Oh, please, but our knives. American police aren't like that at all. They shoot first, then say that. I don't know what we're actually supposed to do. Crouch, look in here, grab something? Nope. Nothing there? What's going on? I can't actually interact with anything. Interesting. This door's not open. You're telling me that we're just gonna walk around in this place and not do anything? Is the battery dead? Oh my god. You know what? I don't even think the flashlight's available for this guy. I think it's just for the security guard. But I am pressing X on everything that I can, and I don't see... You know what? Wait a second.
I can't believe it's not bottom.
What the... Yeah, so... Raven, can I put a link to the video I showed you last night? You know, the one where you started dying of laughter? Absolutely. Oh my god. That was so freaking hilarious. Raven, what did you do? I didn't do a damn thing, folks. Why is he just calmly walking by that? Was it him who did it? Well, it's a dream, so of course we're going to walk calmly, you know? Let's go ahead and use the bathroom. I bet that's what we need to do. Right? Use the bathroom? Are we still asleep? Must still be asleep. Actually, meet me in the relaxation room tonight. Second floor. First door on the left. Eve. Uh-oh. Eve just sent us a note to meet her in the relaxation room. Second floor. First door on the left. Exactly, Krong Smash. I need my uniform to go. Okay. Where's your uniform? Outside. What? Whatever. Day one. Dude, that note is on the inside of your door. The Kush Minister says, ooh, we in there. Kush Minister, get ready. We're about to experience some major spoops. We gotta go to the second floor. What room was it again? Let's read the... is this notepad I can actually read? Befriend Eve, incomplete. What? Don't put your Pinor in, crazy. Eve smelling your clothes while you're at work. Ooh, we getting spicy. Yeah, we are, expert swagger. What room was this? Second floor? First room? On the left? Is that what it was? I wasn't paying attention. I never do. Also, look how, like, we look badass whenever we're back on patrol. Wait, what? Second floor, damn it. Angry Grandpa is hilarious. I fucking laughed my ass off last night. Wait, wasn't it? It said second floor, first room. Did I go to the wrong room? Did anybody else pay attention to that? I can't remember. I mean, I always go back to my room and see exactly where we're supposed to go. First floor, room 7, I guess was my room. I wasn't paying attention to what was written on that. Key card, maybe. You may be right. Why would I need a key card to get in the relaxation rooms of all? So it was indeed the second floor of the first room. I did have that right. I just don't know. Oh, you're right. I actually do have to use the key card. Let's see here. Key card. Yeah. Just use the key card, my friend. Wait, what? How am I... Can't use it. Slide your key in slowly, but only after you lick the hole. That's what I'm talking about, diddle. If it's small or something, why would you want anything to be able to walk into it? I don't know. Maybe I have the wrong room. Let's go back to the room really quick. I could have sworn it said second floor, room 1. Oh, put it in my inventory?
but it won't even let me slide it. Like, all it's doing is, yeah, it's not even letting me, like, oh, okay. I see what you're saying. But why? No, this is weird. This is weird. Time to check the controls again. I don't think I can I? Sprint L1, interaction, pickup, flashlight, inventory, time. Put it into 2. That's the problem. I go to my inventory, I press X. Like, if I press X on this, it immediately goes out of my inventory. Watch this. How am I supposed to put it in 2? You can't. But if I do this and select it, it goes to this. So how am I supposed to put it in inventory 2? I can't even, like, click and hold it. You know what I'm saying? So something else is amiss here. If I click this, yeah, this is not too far away. I don't understand this. Most mean you do not have any key cards. But I mean, the key card's right there. Oh, this is where I keep the key cards. Before we go anywhere, let's go back to the first floor into my room. Maybe I'm just at the wrong damn room.
Let's go. Don't get tired.
It makes sense. Yeah, it does. Name Unspoken says most men you do not have any key cards. Name Unspoken, I just realized you were the person that said that. Wait, what? I put my note away. I really shouldn't sleep on the job, but I'm really tired. Continue anyway. Let's not do that. Damn. How come I can't get into the room that I was trying to get into? I mean, I could have sworn it was the second floor, right? Maybe, what if it was the first floor or second room? Does anybody remember? Was anybody paying attention? I sure as hell wasn't. And I can't go and look at my notepad. Befriend Eve is incomplete. Well, let's just go to the first floor and go to room 2. But we are on the first floor, which means that's not right. You thought it was going to be that easy to get in? Ribbon, do we need to go back to Metal Gear Solid? Homework is done, D-Wins. Good. Good. Now you can actually relax with us. Yeah, relaxation room. Second floor, first door on the left. That's what I thought it said. Second floor, first door on the left. I mean, this is the first door on the left. Let me in! Wait, what is this? Maybe this is... We're in the wrong building, folks. We gotta get the hell out of here. We're in the wrong building. This is our job. We gotta go to the apartments. Raven, you idiot. Just start opening door. No, we're not even, this is not even where we're supposed to be. My shift is over. I'm not gonna go to sleep. I'm gonna go meet, what's her name? Oh my God, can we go in the dark? Yo, this is bad, man. This is bad. You're in the apartment. No, I thought I was, huh? Maybe I'm supposed to go in the building? I don't know. We'll see. Let's see what happens when I go here. What the hell? I don't want to mess with... What? This. Okay. I'm going somewhere that I haven't been before, folks. This is scary. Listen to it. It's so close. I hear something.
It's mine.
Oh, you bastard. Grim, you bastard. That's impressive. That's impressive. Yeah, no, Grim was trolling in order to do that. Well played.
Well freaking played. Okay, so I don't know if I'm supposed to go to... Let's just make sure we're not supposed to go somewhere else. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Okay, so this... If I'm thinking correctly, it's going to be the second floor, first room on the left in order to meet her in the relaxation. I don't know. Maybe she was talking about the apartments. Bathroom. We can finally go in the bathroom. We may not be able to use it, though. Thanks for those bits. Don't give it to the light. That's definitely where you don't want to go. Wait, what the hell? I just fell asleep on the bathroom floor. You okay in there, buddy? I mean... I don't know, Grim. Fuck off. Dude is not okay. My God, I know, right? Want another one, Tom? That will be $5. No. Oh, I just... Damn it. My money's 20 bucks and I just... Son of a gun. Can't you see we're talking? What the hell's going on with this overriding stuff? Leave us alone. Okay. Oh, what is this? Who is this? Go away, creep. I'm gonna fucking autocorrect change definitely after I already typed it out to the wrong word. Shaking my head. Hey, mister. Can you spare some money? Should I give this guy some money? I'm pausing. Should I give this guy some money or no? I don't know if he's going to actually use it for good. Alpaca Whacker with the raid. How are you doing? Thanks for the wait, Alpaca Whacker. Stayed up too long. Yeah, I didn't know I could actually fall asleep. Folks, if you have not followed Alpaca Whacker, who brings amazing people to the ZGT, please do so. Alpaca.
I think I've got this in the back now. Oh, my phew!
I thought I changed that sound, actually. I thought I did. Maybe I didn't lock it in. Thermal blanket, Mark 1291, Alpaca Whacker himself. How are you all doing?
Be the change, man.
Give him some of yours. I guess I will. I give him a dollar. There you go. Give money for a happy ending. Hey, fuck you. I'm hungry. What the... Hello to you, Annie. Good to see all of you. Also, should we keep going in this direction? I'm sorry, Rumham? Rumham! I don't know what Callahan's talking about either. I'm actually doing good, Alpaca. Thank you for sharing your community with me, dude. Seriously. I really appreciate you. What can you get for a dollar, Rapin? This is true. Okay, that was all just a dream. Alpaca Whacker is current the Guinness World Champ of eating manicotti. Now you know the champ is here. Seriously? Alpaca Whacker, that's something you never shared with me. Yep, they were sassy. Also, thank you again. Alpaca Whacker, Annie, Thermal Blanket, Utah Valley, good to have you in here. Mark, appreciate you. I don't know what manicotti is. I thought it was like an Italian entree. Oh, it's from It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia. The emote you use is Frank from that show. What emote did you use, Thermal Blanket? Oh, I didn't know either. Oh, is that Danny DeVito? All I know of him as is Danny DeVito. I thought they were 69 cents. Oh my gosh. Manicotti is a stuffed pasta. Gotcha. Yeah. Thank you again, everybody, for being here. Expert Swagger. Do you want to give Sassy a hug? You can't. She left. I should really sleep on the... Okay, no, I know it's time for me to go to the job, but I don't know where... Oh my God, I'm so tired. I'm so freaking tired. I can't even run right. Dwarf, how are you doing? Stuff with mans. N-O-D, damn it. How are you doing, my dear? Good to see you. Now you want manicotti? What? All right, let's... Okay, I'm going to go back to the... That place. I think we were in the right place, but we just at the wrong... We're at the wrong place at the right time? The right place? I don't know. Yeah, NOD is in chat, my friends. Always a pleasure to have her in here. Let's get to the ground floor. How many...
Welcome.
Annie, you are amazing for following. I appreciate you. Have you played Uncanny Valley? That's the game we're playing right now. Obviously, it's literally right...
Hello, Tom, can you hear me? I was taking a piss and I noticed the lights went out. It happens during the winter. Sometimes you need to get to the generator hut. It's located past the apartments. Just keep walking to the right. You'll see it, then go to the control panel. I left further instructions there. It's really easy. Even you could do it. If you don't, I'll fix it up in the morning. But I will stop being Mr. Nice Guy.
Nope, never like himself. It is a good game, Andy. I'm enjoying it. Husky Ninja, how are you doing, my friend? Oh my god, okay. The apartments, we gotta go. Yeah. The new episode is out today, Zim. Speaking of the Angry Penguin podcast, it's called It's Fucking Golden Corral. Wait, that's not the way we're supposed to go. Okay, we went the wrong way. We gotta walk calmly, folks. If I run, the flashlight goes down, which is a bad thing. Yes, thank you. You guys are amazing. Thank you so much. Okay. Here we go. And then we go to the right. I think this is the right way. I don't like Golden Corral. It's nothing special, especially for its price. Then you're going to like this podcast. He wins. You're definitely going to like this podcast. I'm kind of scared. Alpaca Alpaca, are you ready? Connect the dots like so. You can't make two connections through the same pair of dots. Nectar, I'm glad you're here. This is actually something I know how to do. Nectar, this is an old school puzzle. It's like this. Wait. Yeah, I got it. I already know how to do this. This is easy. Wait, what? Time left? Yeah, here we go. Connect the dots like so. Wait, it's not letting me... Okay, I need to start from the bottom. Here we go. Okay, I've got it. I got it. Uh-huh. See, I got this. Is it... What? It didn't work. You can't connect two connections through the same pair of dots. But that's not what I did. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. I did it, Nectar. I freaking did it. I don't want to mess with it. Okay. Well, it's back on. You drew a house. Yeah. Have you ever done that puzzle before in your real life? I did that when I was like third grade. Well, I guess that's done, so can we just go back to the facility? I don't know where we're going. You drew a house to connect the power back on, Ray, but do you realize what you just did? It kind of is NOD. But none of us are scared. We haven't even hit any scary parts, have we? ZGT, there's been nothing scary about this game so far. Do without lifting pin off the paper and you can't cross the lines. I mean, I can still do that. It's still easy to do. Are you calling me an idiot, Mark? Doozy-doozy, there are puzzles. Of course it's scary.
Damn you, Zim. Damn you.
Why is this tree fell down? Is someone going to use that for a Christmas tree this Christmas? Okay, I think I'm going back to my job. The scariest part is Buck, seriously. Raven, so I one-shot that boss that can't for the life of me beat the NPC hunter after that boss. It's because they're really predictable and they're fast, right, Husky? Well, Raven has been eaten by spiders, ghosts, zombies, spaghetti. Not scary at all. I actually did get eaten by spaghetti. Mark, does laying around the pin down and sliding it around count as a solution? Okay. Okay, as soon as we have to go to sleep, if he says he's tired, we need to take our black ass to bed. Okay, so this is where we need to go to the second floor. first room. I'm assuming on the left. First room. Okay, that's definitely not it. Let's go this way. This is not it. The bathroom has security beside it. That's some dangerous bathrooms. Yeah, no doubt. My shift is over. I need to sleep. Okay, well, we got that tape. I don't know. Okay, we need
welcome.
To
fix
it. Welcome to the gaming theater of Thermal Blanket. You guys are amazing. Thermal Blanket, you are exceptionally needed in the winter. Room with the pool table. They said relaxation room. They didn't say recreation room. She said relaxation room. Let's get to the apartment before I actually drop dead in the middle of the damn shift. Or what if I fall asleep in the woods? Lady Yennefer, how are you doing? It's so good to have you in here. Did we ever make it to the second floor, first room on the left? We didn't. Because now I've got to go to sleep. It's the same. Relaxation room can also be a rec room. Well, damn it. Were we just in there? Okay, we'll get there. Remind me that I need to go back. It was in that facility, right? Lady Yennefer, I'm playing another weird game that I don't think you would like. It's quirky, but there's clean bathrooms. Hurry up and get to your freaking bathroom or your room, Raven. I pass out outside, it's going to be embarrassing. No worries, Expert Swagger. We got your seat saved. Damn it. Go. Come on. Oh, God, I'm going to pass out. First floor. Does this guy have narcolepsy? I think so. He just passes out in the middle of the damn floor. Go, seven. Okay, just get in bed. We made it. What the hell? Damn dog barked at me. Yeah, your seat is saved. We tied a recyclable side to it. Hi, Tom. Glad you could make it. Please sit. Thanks. None of the other policemen seem to be believing me. Not long ago, I saw someone get murdered, and I can't get anyone to listen to me. What exactly is going on? I know. Sorry. Listen. Most of the station has been paid off by the people you want to report. They can't do anything here in the police station, but they are going to come after you. I recommend you get away, forget about what you say, and hope for the best. We're getting framed and we're a security guard, police officer, ma'am? Welcome back, Phoenix. How are you doing? He's our seat wave, stops the seat blowing away. Jesus. Red Yoshi, what's going on, my friend? Good to have you back in the gaming theater. But you're the police captain. Do something. Sorry, there's nothing I can do. You should leave as soon as you can. Good luck. Well, fine. Get the hell out of here. Phoenix subscribes for 7 months and saying, I love you more. That is impossible, Phoenix. 7 months? Oh my gosh, thank you so much for the support, Phoenix. Did y'all see what that was? It just grabbed me. There was a face in a door. And then when I walked past it, its hand came out and grabbed me. Do you guys think I'm going to wake up from being grabbed, or do you think I'm going to die? What do y'all think? One for wake up. 2 for die. That was a rocking guitar, right? Did you like it? I loved it. Phoenix, I love you to death. I cannot thank you enough. Mark says I'm going to die. Okay. Gamer showing the love. Grim showing the love. Mark. Y'all all think I'm going to die? Like I did that wrong? Really? I think I'm going to wake up. Let's see how many of you are incorrect. Amy, Mariah, M. Young, name unspoken. Mark, let's see if y'all are incorrect. Please be incorrect. Thank God. I just woke up. It's just scary, though. This game is weird. This game is very weird. I got an ad, and I was like, what? How? Then I realized I was no longer subbed. Oh, that's right. If you're not subbed, you get ads. That's dumb. excuse me for this, but he likes what's going on. That thing just scared the shit out of me. Touche. Touche. What's that red light? I don't know what the hell the red light is. Looks like it's coming from the room next door. Okay. Well, we know where we're going. The room next door. Let's open up. We're the police. Hello? Maybe it's on the other side? Huh? Nothing we can do there. Are you actually awake, or is this all a bad game that you cannot escape from? Name was spoken, I have no idea. No idea. See, we can't go into any of these. It's weird. Like, even if I crouch down and try to peer in there, you know, I can't look. It's weird. I wonder if, you think I can use my keycard now? Nope. No need to use a keycard. No problem watching ads if they support the streamer, but I like being subbed. I get cute doggo emotes. Well, I really appreciate it. I really do. Yeah, so... Huh. I don't know what's there, and I don't care. I gotta go meet Eve in the recreation room. That's where we're going, right? You got those emotes. So we gotta get the hell out of here. We gotta go back to that main building. We gotta go to the, was it the second floor? God, I hope it is. I don't know. I don't like the ad where it's a nursing home. I'm old, but I'm not that old yet. Dagnabbit Twitch. Dagnabbit Twitch. They're cute emotes. They really are. My dog, Eve. My dog, Eve. They're adorable. Come on, run, Raven, run, run. I don't care. You gotta get... Also, why is it always night? And it's night so freaking fast, man. There's really not a lot you can do during the freaking day. What the hell's a day? An eight-hour day? Although, lately, has y'all's days felt like they've been going by, like, literally in, like, 2 or 3 hours? Let's go. Let's go. Second floor. You got a Snickers ad. That was the room. Here we go. She's not in here. We literally came to this room to be stood up. Oh, when we see you, Eve. When we see you. A couple hours late after dark. Yeah, I know. I know. Maybe she's in here. Maybe it was the first... Yeah, I had to meet her on the first night. Well, I don't know what else to do, man. Our objective is not really clear. We're just supposed to check stuff out? Weird. Story of my life. Yeah, we got one opportunity to meet up with Eve, who wanted to see us on the night in the relaxation room on the pool table. I wonder what she wanted to do with the pool sticks. You two be getting too damn comfortable with me. Two non-skippable ads. Yeah, I use AdBlocker again, folks. They feel like they're 5 million years. That's what a bad boss leads to. If I didn't have this one manager who treats me like she believes in me, I'd be looking for something else. But we always talk when she's there and laugh together, and I forget that the rest of the day sucked. D-Wins, can I ask you a question? Do you like this manager? Do you have a crush on the manager? You speak very highly of the manager. Maybe it can turn into something. You never know. It would have to be discreet, though, you know what I'm saying? Oh, she's married. Okay. Yeah, don't go anywhere with that idea. Sorry. Sorry about that. You know what? What floors have we not gone to? The third floor? I'm just going to check every floor. I don't care. Oh, good lord, cardiac drop. How are you doing, dude? Just turning on all these lights. Thank you for the host, cardiac drop. We're going to have strawberry, grape, and cream soda. Throw away the cream soda. Strawberry you can have. And the grape soda, give it to me. Thank you. I'm turning on all these. I have no idea why I'm doing it, but I'm turning them all on. Fantasy Geek, how are you doing? Good to have you in here as well as Cardiac Drop. I need new underwear. Fuck. Clear? So, this game is so weird. I'm turning everything on this damn... I'm gonna get fired for wasting electricity. Cream soda was a weakness of mine as a mini grim. I have no voice, so it's been a fun day. Oh no, Fantasy Geek. Did you sing too much the other night? Did you sing too much? We didn't start the fire. I do not believe you should be trying to restart your underwear's heart. What the fuck do you have against cream soda, Raven, huh? Yeah, see, ZimZero loves cream soda. I don't. It's bad for you. I feel like I haven't been here months. Fantasy Geek, in spirit you have. One. What? Oh, we're reading people's emails. Let's take a look. I know we don't really hang out that much, but we've been missing our fourth since David was fired, and Luke recommended you. If you're interested, come by Theodore's place tonight. We'll be starting at... What? Oh, around 9 p.m. There's plenty of food and booze, so don't worry about bringing your own. Okay, okay. Okay, I know it's the same email. Okay, we're just nosy. Sarsaparilla. Do they actually have a sarsaparilla drink? I have a special reward for anyone who hates cream soda. Show of hands, who hates it? Also, I'm not sharing my grape soda with you, Raven. Why? Phoenix, this is not the way you treat your Twitch boyfriend. Damn it. Fantasy Geek, you like cream soda? I'm gonna tell y'all right now, if anybody likes cream soda in the gaming theater, ya gross. Ya gross. May I have some? Pretty please? My shift is over. Okay, let's go. This game, it's weird. It's a weird game, Cardiac Drop. Oh, you don't like it, Fantasy Geek. Good, 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 good. Look at the moon. It's pretty badass. Raven, I have a sort of funny for you to read a little up in the chat. I think you were reading the thing. Can you repost it? I don't see it. Yeah, gross, Dark Librarian. Yeah, gross. I take it you like cream soda, Dark Librarian? Yeah, gross. How are you doing, Dark Librarian? Good to see you. Best soda is cream soda. Suck it. What's wrong with you people? What's wrong with you people? Freaking cream soda is disgusting. Fourth and fourth at nine. Thank you, Expert Swagger. Can you keep that? Can you please keep that in your inventory? I mean, I don't choose it over, like, Mountain Dew or Sierra Mist, but I like it. Dark Librarian, Sierra Mist, 7-Up, or Sprite? Which one reigns supreme? Cream soda is the best, not gonna lie. No, not you too! No, Joel, not you too! Well, my teacher boyfriend thinks cream soda isn't good, so he gets to sleep on the couch and no grape soda. Fuck. Seems like every black guy I know likes grape soda. Two, I only know two people, so it's not a hard sarcasm. No, Spirit, this is actually a true thing. I don't know what it is about us. We black people love us some grape soda and orange soda. Root beer, my wife loves root beer. Sprite and all of the, like, gross. Screw monkey. No, Sprite and 7-Up are better than Sierra Mist. Also, I'm going the wrong way. Sierra Mist, says Dark Librarian. You know, I really thought you were something, and then you went and liked Sierra Mist. Dark Librarian, what the fuck? Styles Gaming, good to see you, man. If I had to pick, I would pick regular soda. Wait a second. What is regular soda to you all? Like, if you went to a bar and you didn't want to drink with your friends, you just wanted a soda, what would your soda be? Put it in chat. Phoenix says Sprite 100%. Nice. Sprite is only good when you're sick or mixing something into it. I usually have 7-Up whenever I'm sick. Saval says Coke. Soda's name unspoken. Barg's Root Beer Kronk Smash. I never heard of Sierra Mist. It's like 7-Up and Sprite, but not nearly as good. It's like 20% good. Sorry about that, Dark Librarian. I would be Dr. Pepper or Coke. Okay, Dr. Pepper's good, Joel. Pepsi? Nope. Dr. Pepper? Good. Coke? Okay. I had cream soda before, but there was a particular brand that I really liked, but they went out of business or something, and all the others I tried are way too sweet. That's my problem, too. Where they taste too much like cream. Not enough soda. They would probably give you Pepsi or Coca-Cola. I grew up to RC Cola. I remember RC Cola. Coke or Pepsi? Pepsi has a bad aftertaste to me. Badswell, how are you doing, Badswell? Good to see you, dude.
Dr. Pepper,
good choice. Dr. Pepper, expert swagger. It's a wannabe Sprite, yes. Bensky says, all I drink is Dr. Pepper. Not sold here? I'd go for Dr. Pepper. Pepsi is gross. Badswell is getting horny over Dr. Pepper. But if Dr. Pepper isn't available, it's Pepsi, then Coke. What is Moxie, screw monkey? Dr. Pepper gives me heartburn instantly. First one I had was smooth, almost creamy soda with a hint of sweetness, almost like a drink version of one of those old school sweets. If someone has pink lemonade available with Sierra Mist, 7-Up, wait a second. Scratch everything you are talking about. I don't care what you're talking about anymore. Dark Librarian, let's meet halfway. You like Sierra Mist? I like Sprite. Have y'all had... Dark Librarian, tell me. Yes or no? Do you like Cherry 7-Up? It exists. It's real. And it's glorious. Pinky, how are you doing? Thank you for the host. Thank you. Moxie, not epic? Never had Moxie. Yeah, Mark, Cherry 7-Up is amazing. Coke said they were going to go back to an old formula. I got excited for cocaine and the soda again. Apparently they aren't going that old before me. Cherry 7-Up is awesome, right, Annie? Cardiac Drop knows. Yep. I got excited when I read that because I thought they were going to go back to the soda version of the old school Coke. You and Spirit and freaking Husky Ninja are crackheads. By the way, Dark Librarian, thank you so much for being here. Everybody in the gaming theater, can I get some hearts and chats for how awesome you guys are? At least I passed out in my house. I haven't tried it yet, but it sounds right down my alley, Raven. Can you send me some? I can if you want me to. Look at all those hearts. Spirit, Pinky, how are you doing? Crunk Smash, let's go. Let's go. Get up. Get up. Get dressed. Day 4. Where are we going again? I don't know. To be fair, I haven't done crack in like 8 years. Where are we going again? Fourth floor? I don't know. It's just like an orange soda and a Coke mixed together, talking about Moxie. Oh! Orange soda and Coke mixed together. I think I can be okay with that. I actually can be okay with that. Never mind, you can 100% all the gross grape soda, Raven. Take it. Take the gross shit. Well, what brand is it, though, Phoenix? Gotta make sure you get the right brand. Doesn't like going to the jungle. Jungle Gyms? There's a Jungle Gyms that actually shut down over here due to COVID. The guy couldn't keep the place open, so he shut it down. Fago. Never heard of that one. Fourth at 9 p.m. Thank you. Say brand one more time, brand. I think Phoenix hates me. She hasn't said hi. I told her not to. We're boyfriend and girlfriend on Twitch now, Husky, so she can't talk to any other men. It's not true. Could have kept it open if he sold the manicotti. He sold the manicotti and delivered. He could have kept it open. He instantly thought, fuck, I've been broken a new rule. Have you ever heard of bacon tooth? What? There is such thing as a bacon toothpaste? Hey, Buck, where the hell have you been? I've got nothing more to say to you. What? What's wrong with this guy? Red Mountain Dew I have not had. I'm gonna steal Phoenix away from ZGT. I mean, I guess you're okay. Thank you again for being here, everybody. I'm going to the fourth floor. If I can't swallow it, it's not bacon. Yeah, Raven told me that I'm not allowed out to talk to basically anybody in the ZGT. Sorry, Husky. Nah, Spirit, you're good. Phoenix, no, I thought I was love for you making laugh. Moxie and Jägermeister are delicious together. Kind of the same taste. Recyclable sigh, what the shit? What is this room? Sorry for the delay, David, as requested. We've changed your safe password to the year of your birth. What the hell is David's birth? What's David's birth? I don't know his birth. It's locked. I need both a safe key and a passcode. How are we gonna find that out? Raven, remove those restraints. There you go, recyclable sign. There you go. Oh my god.
Don't forget the red card key. I know, right, Takei?
It's got to change to blue, and then it's got to change to red. Depending on the temperature, Colonel, we've got to get ourselves somewhere cold. It's good to see you, Takei. Let's go. Get the metal gear.
Yep. Yep. Takei knows. Picture, they don't exist, Sai. My thighs are just too strong. You can swallow toothpaste with water. You can, but it's not good for you. Especially if there's a lot of fluoride in it. Have we been to the third floor? I honestly don't know where we're supposed to go. Raymond, coffee or tea? Tea. Tea. I'm not really big on any of them. But if you prefer, it's cold tea. If I drink coffee, it's cold coffee. Look at all these places that I'm going and I have no idea what I'm... Wait, what is this? We got more tapes. Cassette tape 1, cassette tape 2, cassette tape 3. I gotta find a place to watch them. Wait, in the security guard. We can watch these cassette tapes. What are y'all thinking? Do you think we should go watch them? Yeah, we should.
Yeah, still getting fucked raw there, Raven? You know, shrimp fried rice. I thought I was, but I'm actually doing okay. How are you doing?
I may be the only English person who hates tea.
Andy, is that true?
Damn it, I went to the first floor. I meant to go to the ground floor.
Damn it. Ground floor, Raven.
Yeah, I like iced drinks. Okay. Where's a cassette? What? I can't use a cassette. Where would y'all think we would have the... Damn. Security does not have anything to watch.
Cold coffee. Maybe I have 10 times more in common with Raven.
I like to drink to quench my thirst. Also, wait a second here. Elevator to lower levels. It needs 2 security cards to open.
Okay, you nailed it, dude.
For Scotland. Tea is vile. I'm hungover as fuck. Never drink with your family that loves to party. First of all, how many of you are in Canada? Happy Thanksgiving to you. The real Canadian Thanksgiving. And did you get your drink on it? Did you eat a lot of turkey? The monitors on the wall. Wait, there was monitors on the wall in the security room, Callahan? I thought that was just garbage. You guys are good at seeing shit. Makes sense, I prefer either with vanilla ice cream. I did not see. What are you talking about, monitors? I think Canadians have poutine and Timmy's for Thanksgiving. Big Murrow, how are you feeling, dude? Good to see you, man. Thanksgiving isn't real. It is not. I bet Eve is dead or something. Don't say that. What if she is dead?
How's it going, Blood Thread? Good to see you in the ZTT.
There's more moon outside. She's crazy tonight.
Good evening, Raymond and chat, CD117. Pleasure. It's a pleasure.
Coffee cream or Raven? Not ice cream. Yeah, if I do have coffee, it's a lot of creamer and sugar in it. It's basically a Mickey Mouse coffee.
This is the best detective. This eye is the best detective.
I don't really see any... I don't understand where we're supposed to go. I'm going in the ladies' bathroom, though. How about that? There was another cassette tape in the ladies' bathroom. What the hell? Okay, let's get the hell out of here. I gotta get some sleep. My current mood, victorious, yelling over finishing a thing. Blood Thread, when is your stream for that good cause that you're doing? I forget. Let's get the hell. We gotta get home before we pass out, folks. Turkey, ham, alcohol, and yeah, feeling like a smashed asshole.
Well, what does a smashed asshole feel like? It depends on if you've got lube or not there.
Shrimp fried rice?
I hope Dobbs did. I hope Dobbs did. Shrimp fried rice. Maybe spending time with family right now, in fact.
Jesus, Raven, like a ton of sugar. Oh, yep.
This is why I don't drink coffee.
It's the 18th at 2 p.m. EST. I posted the final post on the Discord.
Nice.
Very nice. I was not lubed.
Wait. It's already an hour and 15 minutes into the stream? What the bloody fantastic hell's going on here? Time is passing by so fast tonight. Good lord. Oh, wait, I already passed my room. Let's go. 7. Get in bed. We made it. Now, you. Oh, wait, Raven killed her last night. Yeah, I mean, but she came back to life in the middle of the game. Streamer's traveling at warp 9. Right? The captain, the Kraken, Jameson bent me over. Holy hell. Do you have a headache or you just feel like garbage right now? All right, let's get our clothes back on. Damn, Pulsar was going to be the death of me. Yarr, but I'm happy I finished it in time to catch the stream. I'm glad you're here. I really am, Blood. Also, Raven, by that sound you made after reading, I was not lubed. I can tell you, too, have been at the receiving end of lubeless anal. That or you got close to a case on shaved pole. Neither for both.
What in the Sam Hill? Jesus, happy.
It's odd. I like black coffee, but put milk and sugar in my tea. Callahan, is that a... That's not an American thing, right? Milk and sugar in your tea? Do any Americans do that?
I feel like death, and I have a headache.
Well, damn, bro.
It's not, yeah. You do that, Blood Thread, but are you... You're an American.
Simbi Fordax, how are you doing?
We're trying to see how many of these rooms we can bust into. At this point, I don't think we can bust into a lot. Burnt your hair slightly today. What the hell were you doing? I've tried milk in my tea. It's too bitter. It helps. Ah, if the tea's too bitter, it helps. Gotcha. Old tea I like plain, and cold coffee I add milk and sugar. Silly Americans. Silly Americans. All you do is drink your coffee and your tea all day. You silly Americans. Learn to drink vodka like the rest of us with balls and gusto. All I know is we're going back to the security office. Oh, I must work the night shift. Can I leave? It's locked. Buck has the keys. I'm not sure if it's weird for someone to milk to cool down very hot tea. I do it for making chai and adding honey for my voice. Singer for 20 plus years. Holy shit. It is an awful Russian accent. It really is. Thank you, Six Pines. That was sassy. That was my little sassy poo. We're gonna go this way. Is there a way to... I cannot. Alright. What have we not looked at so far, folks? What rooms have we not been to? We've got cassette tapes, but we can't even actually get to them. Look at all those sassy loves. Look at this guy.
I've got nothing more to say to you.
He just leaves. Damn it. God. Tassie, where? You missed him. I still haven't seen Eve, and that's my objective. Look at this. Oh. Befriend Eve is incomplete. Fix the power is complete. So I forgot I had gel in my hair, and my hair is down to my neck. If not slightly longer... I went to turn on the lights outside earlier, and due to the gel apparently being flammable, I burnt the tips of my hair slightly. Wait, thank goodness I always bring a glass of water to drink with me. It wasn't... You kind of skipped some stuff in there, Senpai. So I forgot I had gel in my hair, and my hair is down to my neck. Okay, if not slightly longer. Got it. I went to turn on the lights outside earlier, and due to the gel apparently being flammable, I burnt the tips of my hair slightly. How fucking strong are your lights that they caused your hair to burn? Or were you holding a cigarette? Were you holding a flammable object? Or are you telling me your lights burned your hair? Dude, Discord is causing me a headache. I'm going to sit it out in the chat. No worries, Zim. Can I get some hearts for Zim in chat? Senpai set himself on fire on a smoke break. Turn on the lights and Oh, okay. I did not know that. Okay, I did not know that. I learned something new today. You went to smoke a stogie. Oh, okay. This is the video of dogs talking about disability and just silly stories. Okay. I learned something new, man. I really do. You guys are awesome. All right, where are we going again? Normally I would have more progress in a game like this, but apparently I don't know how to progress. I don't think we've been to the third floor, have we? Yes, we have. We've turned on all this stuff in here, but I don't think I actually got anywhere by doing that. Bish, why would I not? Hataru absolute! Hataru, how's life treating you? How is life treating you, my dear? We're beta now. Wait, can I get some of this? So somewhere I should be able to... Okay, here we go. Have you talked to Tim lately? He has a buddy working in the lower sections and went to have a look what they're up to. He's been really distant since then. Doesn't want to hang out anymore. He just goes to his apartment when his shift is over. We should go visit him one day. Who is this? Have you talked to Tim lately? I am Tim. Damn it. Oh, wait. Financial report is on your table. I think everything is on order. But make sure to review it for the meeting on the 24th. There's only one thing. Wait, what? There are so many things to read in this thing. I got worried you guys are worried about the order. Okay. Wait a second. We got to go back to the beginning. Once I turn these things on, there's stuff to read. Could someone come to the office and change my safe password to my birth year? Having trouble remembering all the passwords. Did you ever work with a Nick about minding his own business? Minding? This font is weird. Raven sus, I know. A lot of information tonight. Yeah, I don't... Hold on. For other departments... Okay, I'm looking for numbers is what I'm looking for. Thank you for bringing the keycard by today. I was in a hurry, so couldn't say much, but don't worry about Peter being mad. He's going to be hearing from me. He's supposed to have that keycard with him at all times, and he does lose it. This has nothing to do with me. Consider this your first warning. I'll be keeping the keycard with me from now. If you need it, come and pick it up at Beta. If I'm not at the desk, come by the apartment. You know where to find me. And sorry for the delay. And don't pester James unlike David, the previous guy who actually did a good job. So this guy is in the apartments, but we don't know where he's at. Maybe we should be going around trying to break into people's apartments. Dang, Raven's already getting a warning. I know, right? So this is your first warning. Sorry for the delay, David. Be pressing your change your safe password to the year of the birth. What if that's... Hold on a second. What if this message is on all of these guys? No, I haven't been really busy with PR stuff. We can go tomorrow for beer. Could you come down by our offices today? We're having some problems. Okay. None of this stuff is telling me anything I need to know. Oh, I think it was game audio leaking into Discord or something. Same sound as music, but a higher pitch. Don't pester David, Raven. I follow a lot of folks from all the walks of life and just cultivate the things that I like, and no worries. Isn't that weird that you actually heard that? Hold on a second. I wouldn't think it would be bleeding through. Maybe it is bleeding through. Maybe I can turn myself down in Discord, Zim. Remind me to fix that. It was actually the end. Once you hear it, you rip. So I don't really think there's anything for me to actually check here. Financial report is on your table. We're looking at the word. You guys are worried about the orders costing more than previously. Check the report and everything seems okay. See, I'm looking for numbers, like somebody's birthday. You're such a coward. Wow. Okay, these people are... Yeah. Well, there's nothing in here that was actually beneficial to my information. I know we don't really hang out that much, but... Wait a second, what? Fourth door on your left. Come by Theodore's place tonight. We'll be starting at 4:40. Yeah. We've already read this. I'm going to lose it one day because of this job we're reading. This is weird. This is very weird. So we got the new guy at the lab today, Adam. I don't think I've ever seen someone who was more of a mama's boy. They're talking about people right in front of their face. Could you come down to our offices today? Yeah, we've... Got your key where I went by the head. Yeah.
This is interesting. Oh, so we go back to... Have we checked the fourth floor? I know we've checked... What? This guy didn't tell me that I was tired. He made no mention of being tired. All of a sudden, I just passed out in my job. What? Oh my god. Alright, where is this red light coming from? I seriously want to know. Maybe I can go out the door without being dressed. What do y'all think? I need my uniform to go. Damn it. Alright, well, see, I don't... I'm trying to see if I can actually interact with this thing. I can't. What do y'all think?
No shrinking for you. No shrinking for you, boy.
Alright, well, okay, so we are in my apartments. We've already checked every door on this floor. We're on the first floor. Let's go to the second floor. You know what? Screw this. We have not checked the other floors, and I bet you that's something we need to do. First floor. Let's go to the second floor. Wait, have we checked the second floor? Maybe. Okay. Nope. Not. Yep. Is that a pie? Nope. Okay, now we're on to something here. We're in somebody's apartment, but wait a second, what was that? Buck's car keys. Y'all, you think we should go try it? This is Buck's apartment. What the hell, Buck? All right, before we go do that, let's go check the other apartments. That's so weird. Buck can't get home if he doesn't have his... Wait a second. If Buck is not home and he's working the security job, but he doesn't have his car keys, how the hell did he get home? My name is Buck, and I'm here to fuck. Third floor. I don't know where we're gonna find, but we're gonna try to find something. Watch the car backfire as you turn it on. Yee-haw! Must have called an Uber. Yeah, Darth, how are you doing? Seriously, I mean, I don't understand how he is at work. Once again, we can't even. Damn it! Vending machine's empty. We can't get in it. Oh my god. I'm hot right now, folks. Thank you for being here, Darth. Appreciate you. Yeah, we need a little bit more cardio exercise, don't we, little buddy? So are we going to the fourth floor now? And then we're going to ground floor to leave? Wait, why is the fourth floor all a grandfather clock in here? Okay. Wait. Can use this. Yes. Shift finished. What? Can I? I can't use that. Floor. Did I just grab? Key. Lower facility card 2. What does that mean? Lower facility card 2. What do y'all think? Lower facility card 2. Raven has room of nothing but clocks. And there's a rubber ducky in here. My shift... Wait a second. Is there anything else for us to grab? Shift ended, so I need to go to sleep. Alright, I'm gonna go sleep. I have no idea what the lower facility is, though. This game is starting off super weird, and then there's too many damn puzzles. Chat, what do you collect when it comes to, like, hobby stuff? Let's go back to the first floor so we can get the hell out of here. I swear to God, it feels like our days are going by faster and faster. This is weird. I wonder if I'm doing something wrong. Oh, seventh room is ours? Got Buck's keys. Got a key card. It's saving. Oh, whatever. Slappy Nick says, I have a shot glass collection. How many shot glasses do you have? Slappy. What do you mean you really shouldn't sleep on the job, but I'm really tired? I'm sleeping. You collect old cookbooks. Some of those probably have some damn good recipes in them, don't they? I just sleep, do my shift. I'm not gonna get in trouble. I think I'm gonna get in trouble, folks. Oh, by the way, new intermissions tonight. Thanks to y'all putting together some intermission material. We have some good stuff that we are going to be showing in the ZGT. Gaming and pop culture stuff, I guess, but I don't have a lot of collectibles. Pop culture, define pop culture there. Callahan. 80? That's cool, man. That's actually really cool. Have I gone this way yet? Is it a big wand, Callahan? Or do you mean you wish you had your wand in her? What? That's impressive, Slappy. It really is. My favorite is my Vatican shot glass. How big is it? I don't know why I'm obsessed with size, folks. Let's go right. Let's go right again. ZDT, no! Bad. Terms of service. 2 ounces. Damn. Raven, I tell you the stupid thing. I'm in one of the cookbooks. No. What is it? The wind. Yes, we don't. There's nothing we need to do here because it's already running. One of the wands from Universal. They're expensive, aren't they? It's a shot glass, Raven. How big do you think it's going to be? Tons of good recipes. Now, Otaru Absolute and the rest of you in the ZGT, I've been craving something for about 4 or 5 months now, and I want a home recipe. Does anybody in the ZGT know how to make a homemade chicken pot pie? If you do, get a hold of me outside of stream and give me your homemade recipe. It says if you don't have an egg, substitute 2 egg yolks or 2 egg whites. Well, if it isn't Tom, how's work? How'd you find me? Please, I just tried to get away. Shut up. We've been looking for you since you skipped town, Tommy. You made quite a hassle for us. Listen, this place is packed. What the hell? We got gangsters with us now? Why the hell? How are we affiliated with gangsters? We're upstanding citizen that has a security position. There's no way we can be corrupt, right? But you ain't getting my recipe. Why not, Mark? Family recipe? Make a stew, then put it in a pie crust. Nice look, Raven. Thank you, Slappy Nixon. Thank you. Appreciate it. They're called Thuglings. With valuable tech. Why don't I let you in and we just forget about this? Oh, we're gonna have a look around. Don't worry. And after that, we can resolve our little situation. Family secret recipe. Damn. Keep it then, Mark. They punched me! Oh my god! Not only did they punch me, they followed me back home? Wait a second, game. How the fuck did they punch you, knock you out, and follow you back home? What? I feel like some things were missed in the creation of this game. What do y'all think? Okay. There's blood and shit all over the place. Probably followed the night before. Oh! I would gladly give the recipe on the Tuesday for a cheeseburger today. I know what you did there. Don't move a muscle. Question: video game logic? Darth, you know, you're right. Okay, I'm laying here on the floor. Can I get up? Let's take a quick break and see what the hell just happened in the dark. I swear to God it wasn't me. Is there? Oh God! I don't want anybody to say a damn thing.
Raven?
Huh?
Raven, you got friends.
Yeah, they're not coming in the water, though.
Oh, shit! They're coming in the water! Dude, they come in the water, bro.
Lulu, that's fantastic timing. Listen, folks. Listen. The immersion's broken, but we're going to come together for a reverse Oreo. Ready? Bring it in, man. Hold on. Damn, it does not sound like a dirt bike at all. All right, you can go. Yes, read it. Read it.
I said read it, boy.
Mister! For a free ride, I nearly asked you to show me a real good time.
There you yes! Go. How the hell have you been, Team Cherith? Fuck me. I meant to press R2, Gaming Theater. Nice. Where's the fox? I wanted to pet it. Yep, Mikolas was not lying. Sometimes the fox disappears before you can pet it. Damn it.
Mulan, yeah. Right? I know Mulan. Yeah.
I haven't seen it, though.
It's because, okay, you gotta have Disney Plus, right? You have to have Disney Plus.
Right.
And then you gotta pay $30. Right?
Yeah.
So it's not just the
he sent me
off. $10 or $15. You also gotta pay $30 on top of that.
Maggie laughs. You go watch that, we can wait. Oh, you meant in game? Yes, I meant. What? Husky, you just hit me upside the head, bro.
I'm trying to get the seagull. You and it look the same.
Tickled by one of these guys, I'm gonna die.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
I'm here to see your handsome face, not the game.
You disgusting piece of sh**.
Well, well, well. Spirit, it was good, right? You folks captured some amazing stuff. My friends, when I return, we're going to find out what just happened in the darkness of this room. Did I murder somebody? Did they murder me? Did we all murder somebody else? What do you think has just happened? Whatever happens, I hope I'm not blamed. We know how that goes when it comes to that history. Yeah, that was actually pretty good right there. Oh my gosh, Raven did this. But no farting with your mouth. No need to, you got peeps killed. I didn't get peeps killed. Bloodthread, thank you so much. I cannot wait to see your stream, Bloodthread. A mop will be required. Darth Lunchbox, how are you doing? We got two Darths in the gaming theater tonight. Darth Ann and Darth Lunchbox. Raven also did not wash his hands. Listen, I ain't washing my hands until all of you wash your hands. We're in this together. If we've murdered somebody, we've murdered them together. Damn it. So if I'm a culprit, you're a culprit. I'm gonna let y'all in on a great snack. Cream cheese mixed with shredded cheese of your choice. Put that in a bag and pipe it into jalapenos that are hollowed out. Oof, Phoenix. Oof.
Don't move a muscle, Raymond. Gets up. Funky Fresh says, the YouTube compilation stuff. You think so, Funky?
It's your stream. We have to blame you. Moistgen. Okay, I see where this is going. Funky Freshus, I'm going to do it. Let's resume. Skeletal rig construction. Nothing happened. We're okay. Nothing happened. Phoenix, add onion and dried beef and you have the cheese ball. Wait, what the? So you got you dogs named Sassy and Taters. Yes, Slappy Nixon. Yes. Cream soda is... Okay, Funky Freshus. Okay. Why not just make jalapeno bombers? I love jalapeno bombers. But this is more healthy because it's not fried. What the fuck? Eve, what? Did you do this? How? Did you just see what she just did? She pushed my ass to the floor. She pushed my ass to the floor. And now I'm not even in the room that I'm normally in. What the hell is this? A heavy box? What's in this heavy box? We don't know. I have no idea what the heckity heck happened, but it's not gonna be good. I know. Why? Good morning, darling. Did you sleep okay? We married? All right, I made it out with the toilet. With what I missed. Shrimp fried rice, Harold Bloom, both of you. I don't know what's going on in this game right now. It's a box of truths, but the Lonely Gamer, how are you doing? Oh, God, I'm late. She ruffled me, but she took me back to her place? Eve? Where the hell am I? What are you talking about? You're home. These Sting nightmares of yours must be getting worse. How do you know about my nightmares? What's going on? You're always so funny when you wake up. I see you're already dressed. I was only able to find a uniform for now. I'm getting the rest of your clothes later. And keep out of the storage, dear. I just organized everything. Why is she talking so damn slow like I'm an idiot? I'm not an idiot. Stop talking slow, woman. Talk faster. Jesus. I'm leaving, by the way. Go to the bathroom. Actually, no, I'm not. Yes, I am. Mirror's cracked a bit. I could easily break it with something. Well, maybe a heavy box? What do y'all think, a heavy box? Oh, I'd do it. Shit. Why did I do that? What did we do? What did we break it for? Wait, we gotta...
What would we need a mirror shard for, ZGT? Should I wash my ass? I mean, I can't eat anything. I don't have anything, you know, I could do. Oh, you guys are saying for me to wash my hands. Okay, okay. I gotcha. It's like this game was designed for people who don't read the game, Raven. It's perfect for you. First things first, we gotta break stuff. Okay, let me see what else I can do. Storage. She said not to go into storage. Damn it. Wait, can I use this to get in? No, I can't. Wait, maybe I can MacGyver my way in. Damn!
In the eternal word self of Shia LaBeouf, just do it! Shanks are useful. I hope I'm not going to use this on my wife. It's locked tight. Use some heavy doors. No way of breaking them from here. Stab Eve with the shard. That's what I'm thinking we're going to have to do, Slappy Nixon. Harold Bloom, I don't think we're going to do vandalism. I think we're going to do murderism. At least he's winning at this game. I am actually winning, huh? Quickly popping in to say hi. Good luck with the rest of the game. I don't know the name of. And unless I heard incorrectly, did you say that you need to wash your ass? Ashcloud, I do need to wash my ass. I'll do that after stream. But the game is right here. From now on, the games are going to be right here. Hopefully you guys can see this. Uncanny Valley is what we're playing this evening. God, can I get something to eat? Where'd she go? Where? And moisten it. See what? Okay, here we go. Where did my wife go? What do you think we're supposed to use wait, what? What is this? Storage key. Oh shit. When do we get that? At one point did I get the storage key?
Also, why does this look like a TV screen? This don't look like the outside. It looks fake. Watch this car go by. Watch this. Come on, car. Any minute, car. It's probably going to be a blue car. Oh, it's a red car. Okay, well, the game does vary up things, so whatever. The window looks suspicious, like a TV footage. Exactly! Spirit, I was thinking the same thing, dude. That's why Raven has a Lubriderm. Oh, by the way, my white friends in the gaming theater, all of you white people, have you started lotioning daily yet? Please tell me you have. For those of you that weren't lotioning, are you lotioning daily? It's very important. I'm serious. Thank you, chat. Thank you for everyone that I heard him right. So long! Screw Monkey is not doing it. Why? It's for your health, my friend. It benefits so many things. Yeah, all you white people, because black people have to, otherwise we're ashy. What is this lotion? What is the magic therein? You don't use it on just that, Six Pine. What the hell? I did that by accident. Do y'all hear something that sounds like squiggling?
Mine.
That's not funny. That's not funny. I dropped the heavy object.
SHB, how are you doing this evening?
Well, you can't see ash on white people.
Yeah, but the thing is, your skin is so dry that when you become like 55 years old, you're gonna look 80. Guess how old I am? I'm 93. I look like I'm 40, but I'm actually 93. When y'all are 93, you're going to look like you're 506. Lotion yourselves, my friends.
Yeah, but Raven, if y'all don't lotion yourselves, don't y'all look like charcoal after ash has been blown on it?
This is true.
This is why we lotion ourselves mostly.
Good night, SHB. How are you doing?
Raven, you look barely 35.
Thank you, Spirit. I really appreciate that.
Maybe people should hydrate.
Yes, speaking of hydration, you remember the Titanic?
Don't let Raven kid you. He's 12.
Mm-hmm.
Dudes is actually right. You just mad because I look better in a wizard hat and robes. Six Pine, well played. I have heard you. Six Pine came into the ZGT the other night and said,
"You know, when I cast my spell on all these people, they never know that they come here because I make them come here."
And I said, "Six Pines, thank you. Can you continue to do so?"
"Absolutely. As long as you keep doing my bidding," Six Pine said.
It's just like an old catcher's mitt. I always heard black don't crack.
It doesn't. Because we lotion a lot, that's why.
Alright. Wait, what? What are we doing here? What are we doing here?
There's something blocking.
What? I don't understand.
Get it out of the way, then!
Gosh. Project will last if you guys had another incident. I don't care about reading any of this stuff. It can only be open from the other side. Okay.
I guess we're supposed to read this.
Oh, that was disgusting. I'm so sorry. Then Raven motioned everyone in the theater. Please specify how and with what. What are you guys talking about? Lubrication? That's another stream topic.
Where are we at? I said, oh, look. What is this? It's a tape recorder. Finally!
Wait, why do we need a tape recorder? There's an empty tape. Okay. Inside. Okay. We got the tape recorder with tapes. Can we play this now? This is... Surely we're able to play this, right? What? Lame-o. Got out of the baby oil and we all went down the slip and slide.
N-O-D.
This is indeed the storage room, Slappy. Consent or shotgun? His choice. I don't want to hear about Raven's moistening me without specifications. My imagination goes to wild and unreasonable places.
Cocoa butter? I actually don't like cocoa butter, Screw Monkey. Maybe because I use it so much as a child, but cocoa butter is good stuff, man.
I just drink until I wake up. It's why they always look so damn sexy and delicious. Same way we English bathe in mustard. Oh my god. Let me make sure I'm not missing something. I'm coming next week. We're having some problems because our shipment still hasn't arrived. Plus, testing on Zip isn't going as well as planned, and the rest of the PPAs aren't as far developed. Because decided to come to work. Wait. David seems to be focusing only on Zip for some reason. Decided to come to work early today, and I see one of the testing areas is a bit trashed again, and no one around to tell me what happened. Even the security metal door is bent open. I really don't think the project will last if you guys have another incident. Could you bring your team down today at 5 p.m.? We're discussing a new solution instead of coolant. The board thinks it's unsafe to implement it. Out of all the things, they draw the line here. Okay, how was the problem designing the mechanism we discussed yesterday? As of now, it looks like it's a one-off. There's one way to retract back, blah, 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 away. So we need to figure this out. Come by ASAP. I think we got it down. The good thing about it, you can remove it and use it as a tool on your own. What are we talking about here? SHP is anxious about something. I don't feel very stable and everything is basically normal. I'm tired of... Is how do you say that? Tachycardia? But I can't sleep and it's almost 5 o'clock in the morning. Good question, NOD. Is your mind occupied with something, SHP? Zip ain't working. Because the recoil is too much to handle for our bodies, but it's still powerful enough to be used as a car jack or something similar. Don't worry, we want to see how well the new... What is... Like a charm that was... There's some weird shit going on here. I just have problems with my heart valves. Oh no. Well, SHB, good lord, we are hoping that you get better, man. For real. Not being able to sleep is awful. God, it's sleep is so important. It's so important. Okay, we're on the other side now. This is good. What is this? It's another damn tape. Cassette tape 4, help videotape. How do I look at this stuff? How do I watch this? Wait, what? Is this it? Can we watch it through here? Yes, we can. Hold on a second. Wait, I got an idea. Maybe I can... It's now recording all the sound from the videotape player.
Gun yourself!
That scared the hell out of me, Mark. Damn it. Did you catch my punchline? I didn't. If sleep is so important, why do companies always want me to wake up and shit? So annoying! You know what they need to do in companies, especially in America? They need to allow us... to take naps. All my dreams are weird and abstract. Maybe I can put this in here? Oh. We can finally watch them.
Help! Help!
We can watch these, Pinky.
Help! Help! Help!
What the hell was that? Wait. Okay, well, can I watch another tape? I mean... Yeah... I can't.
Help! Help!
I think they were calling for help, Raven. Yeah, let's get some soda. What is going on in this... Yeah, you're right. You need to eat a pickle. Yep, definitely wants help. Help! Can somebody do exclamation, Sean? It's appropriate right now. Yeah, Leah, let look. Oh, we did. Oh, we did.
Stop!
Can't run. I think I'm about to die. That skeleton just wants a hug. I think I'm about to legit die. Look how fucked up I look now, folks. You think I'm a zombie now? What? I don't know, Saval. This game is weird. Cause this is Thriller. My uncle said, come here right before he touched my butt. Thank you, dearies. I hope you didn't hurt him too much. We love each other, you know. I will make sure nobody can hurt him ever again. Tom, my poor Tom, you can't be trusted. Always getting into trouble. One day you will manage to kill yourself. And what will I do then, huh? I'm afraid you'll have to stop you from hurting yourself. Don't worry. We can live for forever without any disturbance. I'll take care of you. I promise. Now, this might hurt a little, but remember, I'm doing this for your own good. Now hold steady. It will be over soon. I love you. I'm gonna say that I got the bad ending.
My purity is ruined. Raymond made me a hoe. That reminds me of a joke. You wanted her, you got her.
What knife is she using? Like, it went right through the bone. Yeah, and then whatever she uses to, like, to stop the bleeding, like, immediately burned. Best ending because she loves you. I think so, Decay. Raven, what the fuck did you just subject us to? I can't believe I stayed up for this. You think it was a dream, Grim? Listen. Folks, there are apparently multiple endings to this. This is just one. I don't know if I want to continue this game. I don't know. That was fun, right? What do you call a guy with no arms and legs who plays a lot of the musical instruments? Stump the band. Oh my god. That was fun, huh? I don't know if there's no continuing. We're starting over if we do this. Look, it's immediately starting over. And I am not playing this again. Folks, we had a blast. Did we not? Shamish the Pirate.
And now, we're leaving for the night. Tomorrow, we continue a game that I'm finally going to finish this week. I've been promising finishing it, and I'm going to finish it, damn it. Spirit, I understand. Get some sleep, my friend.
Yes, Phoenix, I cannot believe we must have got the bad ending. I'm going to do some investigation to see if that's what we got. You want to dance? Oh, we totally can dance. NOD, do you have a good song for us to dance to? The problem is that replacement of the heart valves, according to Russian medical standards, is only possible for men after 25 years or in their early childhood. Even though I look 25, I will only be turning 19 on November 1st. Therefore, it is very likely that after solving problems with COVID and opening the borders, I'll have to go to Germany or Israel for surgery. Shrimp Fried Rice, thank you for the bits, my friend. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Ninja Henry, good to see you. We're actually ending early tonight. SHB, does your future look optimistic? Thank you for sharing that with us, man. Yeah, thank you, Saval. What about the song I sent you yesterday? Oh, heck yeah. Heck yeah, NOD. If that's the case, we got a good song to jam to, folks. Raven, we should dance to something spooky since October. I do have a plan for that. I absolutely have a plan for that. It will not be tonight, though. Let's see here. NOD, where is that track at? Slide into my DMs to see NOD's. D's. The Monster Mash. Hotaru Absolute, thank you for sticking here all night to watch that. I have no idea what the hell we watched. I really don't know what the hell we watched tonight, but or played. But I thought it was actually pretty fantastic. Okay, I'm copying the link. I'm going to put this over here. That way I can actually see it. Hang in there and the best of luck, SHB. Spirit, that's actually a good jam, sir. Actually a really good jam. Spooky, scary skeletons. And where did that come from? I know exactly what you're talking about. Ninja Henry, actually, normally I'd be going for another hour, but I'm actually stopping early tonight. Thank you for being here. Love you more, Phoenix, you liar. Phoenix is always lying.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me.
Folks,
don't hurt me.
It's about that time to get your dance on.
Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt
Callahan, I'm just waiting for it to come in. It's coming soon, Callahan. It's got to be shipped. By the way, I love every single one of your faces. Shrimp Fried Bryce continues to give love. Steege, how are you doing? I'm actually leaving for the night, Steege, but it's good to see your face, man. Raymond's going to hook up with LR, maybe. Steege, how are you doing tonight? Saval, Grim, Blood Thread Shears, Mark, Steege, Shrimp Fried Bryce, Phoenix, Nudes of Dudes, Callahan, CD117, Ninja Henry, Spirit Hotaru Black, Slappy Nixon, all of you people. Screw Monkey! 100 bits in the ZGT just for being as awesome as you are? Stop being so awesome to me! You guys, Lady Yennefer, get ready to spam your emotes. That's how we dance in the ZGT, and then I will see y'all tomorrow for more shenanigans. I think we're going to have some really good discussions, a lot about comedy and a lot about darkness.